Welcome back to XCOM, Enemy Within with Old Newb Gaming. Now, let's see, I did turn down the voices a little bit. Okay, let's just do some scanning, I guess. Do some new construction. All right, so we should get a bonus because there's two connected. So that was, I think, one plus another one would be plus two. Let's go ahead and start excavation there. We'll put a power thing there for steam power. Wait, let's go back. We do not have a laboratory yet, do we? No. We go ahead and start that. I'm gonna go ahead and start that. Because I want to build some new armor. I want to play with the new stuff. I don't understand why they... Well, they won't let you send two. I just never did understand that. Uh-oh. Oh, we got it. All right, so what does he have? Nothing. Why would he have not automatically took one or the other? I don't understand that. I might as well go with first aid kit. No, wait, can't do it that way. Wait, is he not talking now? And what the hell am I doing here? Oh, we shot down a UFO. What did it do? Crash into... Oh, we're up on the top of a building? The crash landed on top of a bill. Damn it. Took out half the city? Oh, man. This is a weird map. I don't know if that's it right there inside the... Okay, I don't really know what's going on. I guess we'll find out. Oh, damn it. Not those guys. All right. They're right there. No. No, 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 no. I know what they've done. What the? Get it, get it, get it! I know what they've done. They've thrown these things into the game. You gotta have them. You gotta have the parts or whatever to do probably the mech armor and stuff like that. So you got to get to them. And then they give them a time limit, so you can't cautiously move up. You've got to actually run, dash, and give up that overwatch ability to fire. The only way you can get to them in time. So they're forcing you to give up that free shot. I gotta be right there. Who's that? Saying they're forcing you to rush into the combat to be able to get to them. I mean, you gotta have that stuff. Well, isn't that something? He couldn't get to it last turn. With a double move, he couldn't get to it. And then this turn, he can't get to it with a single move. Huh. Because you got to be in that square, and which will end my turn, so I can't stop it. He's the closest one, so say I... Being at the angle, you can't... Being at the angle don't work. I'm not getting the effects of them him blasting off. We barely got it. Hit him. Of course. Damn it. So he didn't say anything like, get up, you wuss, or something. Really? And he went way out of the way. All right. See, that one was lost. Meld collected, meld lost. No idea where the other one was. So had no chance to get it. All right, leave his body there. Gotta stay with the others. All right, let me go back. Let's see. Maybe by turning that off, then back on, it'll reset their voices. All right. Let's see, he went that way, didn't he? He tried to jump. There's a roof above him or a ceiling. Oh, yeah. I've just moved. I can't use the rifle. Alright. Tell you what, let's reload. All right, let's see. Wow. Nothing to hide behind over here, is there? All right, so let's see. Damn, everybody shot at him. All right. Why don't you do a dash? Okay, let's get back to this angle. There we go. Whole building's on fire. I'm not liking it. Just too quiet. See, that's dashing. What if you go here? Just get behind the explosive thing. Because you know they warned us about those being explosive. But I've never seen them come through those doors. They just don't walk around like they did in the very first one. Seems like they're in this room. I'll tell you what. Get everybody reloaded. All right. Is there anything to hide behind? Can't tell. Looks like there's something right there, but that ain't nothing to hide behind. Hope there's something right there. Screw it. Going for it. Oh shit, he's right there. Oh shit, I ran too far. Miss. There we go. Running gun, my favorite. Ooh, another one. There we go. All right, let's go over here. Gray market. That can be sold. Yep, can be sold freely. And that can be sold freely. Okay, complete transaction. Brazil. Gotta do something about Brazil. I don't have a satellite to launch, do I? Well, I do have one available. Okay, so let's go to the hangar. View the ship thing. Let's transfer to South America. Okay, let's go back. And engineering. Oh, I just got to order an interceptor. Okay, order. Wait, let's go back. Where was I at? There we go. What is, dang it. All right, I think that covers Egypt. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Moscow, victim of aerial attack. Washington, D.C. I'm not hearing the voices. Why would you be standing there like a dumbass? Very difficult. Okay, let me do this again. All right, I'm gonna fix back what I changed the other day. I went in and I went like, boop, that's all I did. And then I went like this, and I went like, boop, and that was it. I might've went like, not even that much. And I didn't do this. I didn't mess with that. And I saved it. And then I exited out of the game. I just went in, did the little bit, because my friend had said the voices were a little bit loud. So I'm gonna put those settings back to where they were before he said the voices were a little bit too loud. What? What the hell? That happened the other day. It did that weird thing. All right. So there's the edge of the dock. There's the edge of the dock. Okay. I'm sure there's somebody in this building. There's a ladder inside. Okay. Oh shit, there's a deceased civilian right there. That means there's an alien right there. So is that door locked? It's not even giving me the option to go to go like right there. This is going to be bad. Oh yeah. There's one dead. Just to stand up and attack. Bitch, you're just gonna have to die because we got enough problems on our own. Really? Really? So these guys, these alien dudes, are gonna take two shots to kill them. We're in trouble. Now, what I didn't understand is I would have swore when it attacked this guy, it said it did 9 points of damage. He only had 7. There's somebody there. Where are they at? Exactly. There they are. Somebody there. Somebody up there. Money right there. Money right there. Oh, that didn't help. Damn. They don't come in fours. There's either 3 or 6. Crap. I'm wide open up there. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Who's he gonna shoot at? Civilian? Damn. Where'd he go? Oh shit, I was out of ammo, damn it. Deadly killing civilians. Or trying to. Alright, so that frees her up from being suppressed. Oh wait, I don't have to do that. I can use this. Oh, it's only 21%. Good shot. Get out of here, you're safe. Damn, what do you do? Jump off the side of the... You came back though, or something. Not exactly sure what happened. Keep hiding, girl. We're trying to get to you. Oh, shit. He's right next to her. Oh, and now he's right next to him. Did he get her? I don't think he did. Oh shit, I should have went to my rifle. Damn it. He did get her. Come on now. Damn it. Shit. He's out of ammo. %58%. Come on now. Oh, that was it? We only saved 7 out of 18. Now, they didn't kill all of them, so it didn't give me the credit for the ones that didn't get killed and didn't get saved. If they didn't get killed, we should have got credit for them. But oh well. Steadily losing people. Losing my rookies. All right. I think he needs to be able to move and shoot with that rifle. All right. 10 days. God. What is this? Medal of Honor. Okay, so how long have I been recording? I need to end this one. Let's go to the barracks real quick. And let's medals. Alright, so we got one Medal of Honor and one Urban Combat Badge. Let's award this. Who we got that's wounded that don't have anything? All right, and what's this one do for you? You must assign in an ability. Plus one aim and will for each mission completed. No soldier deaths. Oh, well, shit. That ain't never gonna add up to nothing. Plus 10 aim and critical chance, if not within 7 tiles of an allied unit. I'm gonna go with that one. Let's give it to him. All right. Let's see, real quick. Let's go back over here. Nothing super good coming for several days. All right. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching me play XCOM Enemy Within. We got 2 battles in this one, so that was good. Please hit that like button and leave a comment of some type. I think I'm going to release this one the day after my surgery, or maybe 2 days after my surgery. I'm not sure. But my surgery's coming up, and hopefully I'll survive through it. I won't die on the operating table. And we shall see. So everybody have a great one, and peace out.